things going to have to take place in times where I'm not involved with coaching. And with the new calendar, I'm involved in coaching a lot.
24/7.
Yeah, that's exactly right. So, but if there's a vacation time that I get to go, you know, put together a group and be with, and I think it's fun. The first thing I did was when the game stood tall, it really kind of spoke to a group of people telling a story, and then there was your chance to help and your chance to contribute, very much like a team. And you know, I saw that team connection, and then that's what really drew me to acting. I wanted to be a part of telling a story and doing it well. And then the challenge or disaster was that next spot. And then the last whistle was about a challenge or disaster. I take for granted everybody would know that that's, you know, where, you know, they lost lives, astronauts went down.
And that's kind of the first thing you've got to do with the acting realm, kind of outside of football, too.
That's correct.
So that was something, too, that I imagine was probably a challenge as well. What was the most challenging thing for you doing that?
Well, it's...
Because with football, you have that connection point.
Yeah,
obviously.
You speak in a way that you teach yourself, and you know how that's all going to come out.
Yeah.
You're reading somebody else's lines, and then now you're putting the emotion and you know, sometimes fire, sometimes humor, whatever it is the writer wants. And I think it's a challenge, and I think it's a lot of fun. But what was the hardest? I was probably overprepared for that one. I felt like I did a decent job. I think through, you know, repetitions, I think you get a lot better. Now the last one I played, in the Challenger disaster, I played a technician that really was for the launch. I was certainly made a mistake. It was the worst decision in NASA's history. And then the next one is the last whistle, where a young man got ran to the ground by a coach. And I am one of the tough guys in the town. And I see the coach come into the bar, and I have an interaction with him that's, you know, relatively entertaining. So
looking forward to seeing that one.
Yeah, it's out. The trailers are out.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Take a